Have you ever wondered what it's like being a hedgehog mom? Meet Ava, mom to baby Juniper, hedgehogs that live at the Museum of Science. Hedgehog litters usually average about 4 to 5 hoglets, but Juniper was the only one born when Ava was pregnant. After a gestation period of 4 to 6 weeks, hedgehogs retreat for a few days to give birth and nurture their newborns. Here at the LACC, we kept a close eye on Ava and Juniper through a baby monitor, ensuring a stress-free environment. As days passed, Juniper's tiny quills began to emerge, and within 3 weeks, he was a spitting image of his mom. Ava and Juniper lived together until April of 2024. We separated them due to increased weight gain by both. As one gains more weight than the other, one is outcompeting the other for food and may not get a balanced diet. When split up, we can monitor their diets better and ensure proper nutrition. Here at the Museum of Science, we decide to breed hedgehogs to help with population sustainability. They are popular ambassador animals, and often more facilities are looking for them than are actually available. What do you think of Ava's precious little Juniper?